It was that summer I learned your number like it was my own. I still remember that first September driving you home. And oh my, it's a big, big, big world out there. Been looking for something, I finally found it right here. I see poetry in your eyes. You're the only reason we rhyme. And oh my, it's a big, big, big world out there. Been looking for something, I finally found it right here. I guess I felt that night we met. Your old red jacket, you let me have it, so I don't forget. And oh my, it's a big, big, big world out there. Been looking for something, I finally found it right here. I see poetry in your eyes. You're the only reason we rhyme. And oh my, it's a big, big, big world out there. Been looking for something, I finally found it right here.
Bryan, will you have Giuliana to be your wedded wife, to live together in holy matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only to her, so long as you both shall live? He didn't hesitate. Will you have Bryan to be your wedded husband, to live together in holy matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Love that I feel for you, and the love that you have for me, is unlike nothing the world has seen before. Since we stand here before God with our family and friends, as our witness, I pledge to be the shoulder when you need to cry on, the hands to lift you up and to build you, and to be the heart in which you share your love. I promise to love you and to cherish you, and I promise to kill the spiders because I know you're terrible. I love you, and I can't wait for our next chapter as it's going. Today is just a couple of pages in our story, but I look forward to writing the rest of the book.
I promise to be there for you through the good, the bad, and the ugly. I promise to love our family and Jesus with everything that I have, putting Jesus at the front most of our relationship and marriage. I promise to support you in our dreams just as you've supported me. I promise to be yours for the rest of my days, never giving up, never taking our love for granted. I promise to keep laughing with you till we're old and gray. Even if it's a dad joke, I'll still keep laughing through the cringe. I vow to always be your number one, just as you've been mine. I promise to keep stealing the blankets and pillows every night, just so you have to scoot closer for more cuddles. Overall, I promise to choose you over and over again. I love you.
Guys, now having heard you make these vows to each other, I do, by the authority of Jesus Christ and by the laws of North Carolina, pronounce you husband and wife, no longer two, but one, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Bryan?
I truly stand by your side and by your guys' marriage.
Like when I close my eyes.